Hello guys, let's discuss this problem. This problem says a cube of 9 cm edge is immersed completely in a rectangular vessel containing water. If the dimensions of the base are 15 cm and 12 cm, then you need to find out the rise in water level in the vessel. So what this problem is saying here, this is a water vessel and you are immersing a cube here. So when you are immersing the cube in this water vessel, so volume of the water displaced by this cube will be the rise in the water. How much volume when you are immersing a cube in this vessel, so it will be displacing some water just to make the space for its own. So to make how much space it will it be making equal to its volume? You can write down here, water displaced by the cube, how much water it will be displacing will be equal to volume of the cube. How much space it will be requiring? Its space required will be equal to volume of this cube. Now you know the volume of this cube. How much will be the volume? You know its edge, which is 9 cm. So its volume will be cubic of 9 cm³. The rise in water will be equal to the displaced water. You can write here, rise in water will be equal to displaced water. What was the displaced water? Displaced water is this much. And you know that rise in water. How you can calculate the area for this? You know the area of this base. What is the area of this base? It is 15 and 12. And the height of the water is? Let's suppose this is h. So this is the rise in water level. Now equate this with the cube of 9. What will be this value? Let's write down in this way. 15 into 12. So this will be 9 into 9 divided by, you can write this in this manner. After this, you'll be getting 81 divided by 20. And you know that this will be giving you 4.05. This height will be in centimeter. So this is the rise in water level. So let me repeat again. This is the water vessel. You need to imagine, you can see here, the water vessel will be in 3 dimension. And you are immersing a cube in this. When you are immersing a cube, it will be displacing some water to make space for its own. So how much space will it be making for itself? It will be making the space equal to its volume. How much space it will be required? The space required will be equal to its shape, and that shape is nothing but a cube. And volume of that cube is cubic of 9 cm³. Now what will be the rise in water? You know that water is not going anywhere. Water will remain in the vessel, but the rise in water level will be equal to the displaced water. Volume of the displaced water. How much volume has been displaced? Volume displaced of the water is equal to the volume of this cube. So that's why what I have done, I have taken the area of the base. You know the area of the base of the vessel, which is 15 into 12. And you are multiplying this with the height so that you can calculate the volume of the water. Volume of the water will remain conserved. That's why I am equating this with cube of 9. This cube of 9 is nothing but the volume of the water. As you know that water is conserved, that's why I have equated these two equations to calculate the rise of level of water, which is coming out to be 4.05 cm. I really hope there should be no doubt after this. I'll be taking more problems in the coming video lectures. Thank you.